Remember that you have to have an individual reference to each article in our textbook. You can't just refer to the whole book if you're talking, for example, about, say, Anthony Appiah's piece on racism. That means you have to create an individual reference in your Zotero library for each individual article that from the textbook that you want to refer to. The easiest way to do this is to go to Amazon.com or WorldCat or Google Books and add a reference to the whole book to your Zotero library, and then turn that reference into a reference to the individual item, the individual article. So you can see here I've already gone to Amazon.com and looked up our textbook. So now I'm going to use the little icon in the address bar to save a reference to the whole textbook to my Zotero library. And now I'm going to turn that reference to the whole textbook into a reference to the individual article. To do that, you begin by changing the item type from book to book section. It's going to ask you if you're sure you want to do this. Just click OK. Now you add the title of the article, the individual article. In this case, I'm going to use Appiah's piece, Racisms. Then you have to add Appiah as the author. So you can see I already have Kwame Anthony Appiah in my Zotero library. So that add his last name and his first name. Now I want to move him up as the sole author of the article. So he will be listed first. And then, move up. And then you change all the authors of the book to editors, because that's what they now are. They're the editors of the book. Notice that Amazon.com doesn't include the place of publication, so I'm going to add that by hand. Finally, you have to add the pages within the book that the article appears on. In the case of Appiah's article, it's pages 393 to 403. So I'm going to add those by hand. Okay, so that's it. You can see now that I have in my Zotero library a reference to Appiah's specific article in the textbook. So now when I have a Word document and I want to add a reference, a citation to Appiah's piece, I'm going to pick the Chicago Manual of Style author date. Appiah. I actually have quite a few things from Appiah, but we'll pick the one from our textbook. And there it is. And when I add the bibliography, you can see that the bibliography will now appear as a reference specifically to Appiah's piece. And there we go.